If there's an end in sight, and I think there is.
6 months is much longer than most have warned it will take. Oxford University says a vaccine could be closer than has been predicted. Maybe even ready this year. We spoke to them as they prepared for trials.
If you can have a look.